What a pleasure. 92.7 Big FM doesn't need to felicitate me or invite me specially because I am like family. I feel that they're family. I just feel part of it. In fact, I told my husband maybe I'll ask them for a permanent job because I really love being in that space. It's not about where a certain work takes you, how happy you're doing when you work. That's what is most important, and I feel so happy being part of that family, and everybody contributes to what I do, and that's very, because you know, in one way I have taken their space, and that's not the right thing to do. They're all fantastic RJs, but they have taken me in with wholeheartedness, and thank you so much for that. And of course, the person I'm going to introduce, what an honor. Oh. काश ऐसा मंजर कोई होता मेरे कांधे पे तेरा सर होता क्या बात है व्हाट अ पर्सन व्हाट अ personality, charismatic personality. In those days, you know, if you said Ghazal, it was either Mehdi Hasan or Ghulam Ali. And finally, there was a Tamil person saying, hey, I'm also there, I can do Ghazal. And he put us there, you know, in North. And that's something amazing. I mean, see, it is easier for a Hindi person to belong in a Hindi industry, for a Tamil person to totally belong and redefine what Ghazal is all about. If you see his Kaash or, you know, Lahore Ke Rang, Hari Ji Ke Sang, he calls it Urdu Blues. You know, what kind of, I mean, it's just really cute, Hariji. And of course, to talk about Hariji, probably I think 40 years of yeoman service to the field of music, so much commitment. He's a fantastic, accomplished classical musician for most of you who don't know, because we share the same guru, the great Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Srimati Brindama. And he sung over 5,000 songs, if I'm not wrong, in the last 35 years that he's been in the industry. And what songs? I don't have to tell anything about him. He's Kalaimamani, he's Padma Shri. He's sung everywhere, name it. And the Colonial Cousins was the first, I think, unplugged performance to go on in MTV, isn't it? In the Asian, one of the Asian performances. So they've done us proud in every single way possible. And as a musician, I always, I think he also redefined how Tamil songs were going to be sung. I think thanks to Rahman, 1992, Tamira redefined what film sound is going to be all about. You know, the kind of new freshness in voice and redefining singing. Because up until then, or a music director kurta, adhudhaan paadanu, adhudhaan paattu, apadhinu. Adhukapro came, Hariji kitta vandhu, avar paadna paattu, neenga thirupi paadna sonninga na, vandhu ungalku 10 tune kadachiru adhilendra. Appadi such a creative person, you know, and that comes only from a very classical background. Mustafa Khan saab kitta Karnataka sari Hindustani sari nalla grounding irukkaradnal da andha maari oru creativity andha maari oru creative musician who's a melody king truly in every spirit of that word is going to be launching this function up in. I don't think there can be anybody appropriate, and we are very honored, Hariji, as a part of the 92.7 Big FM family. I welcome you, and of course avarku peri mugari as he comes. So many songs. I don't know, Rahman, whenever he gets a song with the same words repeating, thank you. Thank you.